morning.
Please, yes. Oh, yes. So welcome to the virtual reality facility. We've got two main pieces of technology. Abby and Lewis will show you these enterprise devices. So these are the top devices that we're improving for the world as well. I'd like to encourage you, if I may, to put a look in the virtual reality case. So this is a tracked 3D case system. So it uses the glasses. So these are asymmetric glasses. So they're tracked by a tracking system below us. There's four projected screens, one in front of us, two either side, and the ones that put in the projection and the ceiling counted at a slight angle. So when you're standing there in the minute, if you're interested to do so, your shadow's always behind you, so it doesn't distract the experience.
But
it's fairly intense, so if you do feel dizzy, you just tell me. So we've done some staging out the side of the canopy. So I think you can assemble the whole way and then test them over the water. There's a few things that happen here. So the nose cone does actually move. So it's pointing the laser down towards the nose cone and then click and drag it off and move it.